to die in your iniquity, and you're going to go to a devil's hell. You're not going to go to God's holy heaven. You're going to go to a place where the Bible says there will be weeping and gnashing of teeth.
How you doing tonight, sir? Sir, can I give you some good news?
Well, thank you.
That means you don't know Jesus Christ. You don't want Jesus.
You know the channel on the
earth.
People that hurt you, ma'am, and that's why you in rebellion. That's why you got an angry heart. And you're full of mockery, ma'am. And you can get right with God. But you got to be willing to humble yourself. God offers mercy and forgiveness. But you have to know I'm not stopping. Don't come here and tell me to stop, sir. I'm going to preach. I don't care. I'm going to preach to you, sir.
Are you going to say that to the people in there playing the loud music, though, or no? The people that are playing the loud music in the nightclubs, you're going to say the same stuff, or no?
No, it's disturbing the peace right now. We're trying to have a good night.
What about the music out here? What if that's disturbing our peace?
Turn that off.
We're out here filming, man. You're on the public sidewalk.
You can film right with God, folks.
You got to repent, man. You got to get right with the Lord.
You need to get right with God,
too. That doesn't save you, man. Being a Lutheran.
Humble yourself and repent and believe the gospel. If not, you're going to go to hell fire. Ma'am, you still have an opportunity. You don't have to harden your heart. Don't harden your heart to God, folks. Don't deny the salvation of the Lord. Come to Jesus.
He said he was Lutheran, man. The denominations are what's getting the people, man.
That's
the same.
Jesus can't do that.
Don't harden your heart. Like so many people do. Jesus, I don't want your salvation. That's what this world says. So God is going to say, access denied to you, sir. When you die, rejecting the salvation of the Lord, you're going to hear access denied. Depart from me, O you worker of iniquity. Depart from me, who did not want anything to do with the salvation of my son. That's what God is going to say. God is going to say, depart from me, worker of iniquity. Do you want to hear that, sir, on that day of judgment? Well, don't want to hear them words, sir. Consider your soul, pick up the Bible, confess your sin unto God, get real with him, and come out of the darkness of sin, sir. Because if not, you will hear them words, sir. You will hear them words, and they will echo for eternity, because you're going to go to hell fire. And when you go to hell, sir, there's no Bibles in hell. When you go to hell, folks, there's no second chances in hell. When you die and go to hell, that's it. You're not getting out. You go to hell, folks, there's no forgiveness in hellfire. Today is the day of salvation. You know why, sir?
Tell us, turn to Jesus.
That's right.